here and off we go. I'm testing a screen recorder. This is, what is it called? Screen-o-matic screen recorder. I see here a nice little square with my head and my screen. So we'll see if there is some watermark or anything. For the purpose of doing something, I'm going to update a few plugins. Yes to everything. And that's it. It should be automatically. I have no idea why that's not happening. I will check back on my server to do that. So that's all for today.